This is our pumpkin. Me and my two daughters carved. And just 1 second, and I'll show you what it looks like lit up. This is how it looks. Now that we got a candle in it, it's the Headless Horseman of Sleepy Hollow. Me and my two daughters worked on this. It took a little while, but we got it done. I think it looks okay. I don't think it's great. Just let me know y'all's opinions. Thanks for watching. Enjoy. Like and subscribe.